All right. Well, I guess he can go diagonal. Okay. Speed run. First mistake. They can't cross either. This blocks it off. Oh, no, I'm stupid. A levels are done. Set B, baby. Return to sender. Go. so I could just click back to where I was. Feels like. So I can't start at this. What do I do here? Up. I can't go back to it, right? Right. Oh. My bad. This is right. This has to be right. That's what I wanted to. Oh, I messed it up. Alright, let's start with the top one. It's the same, it should be. No. Oh, screw that one. Had to go around in like a loop. See, when it's like that, you can't cross at all. I didn't need to come back down for the bottom one when I hit the corner. What? So I just go up from this. Nice, okay. Oh god. Stupid, that traps the yellow. What'd I miss? Oh. For each of the other two colors. Didn't need to double hit them on both. This kind of has to go this way, right? It's okay, that was easier. It's even easier. What's happening? Am I just getting the patterns now? Because I can't take... Not seeing this one. Wait, Wait, so I gotta get two on this. So I gotta come in from here. I don't think these two I have to connect once. I don't know from where though. That might be it. Yes. Nice, okay. Just had to think about it. Oh, I was gonna go diagonal. One, two. I don't like that. Okay. That traps me. Traps these. Yeah, I can't do these, all three. Gotta leave this one open for blue and orange. Oh no, I'm dumb. Blue has to go to this one. So I come down like that. Then orange, yellow goes to this side. Oh, nice. Okay. Hold up. Nice, okay. Whew. Had these diagonals there. Supposed to be symmetric. Oh, that's the last one, yeah. Set C. Daily levels. Oh, okay. Cirque. Let's see. C, D, E, F, G, maybe? I don't think I can pick any one of these. What's this? Okay. Ooh, triples. The only way out. So yeah, it's blocked by these two, so it's literally only way out is this way. So it has to be this move. And then I don't have any other moves, so I have to go here. And then the rest is pretty self-explanatory, or should be. I have to go down through that. There we go. So I guess work with the ones that are trapped first. Like this one. And you really can't do anything else, and then you just gotta figure out the rest. This one can't go there, so it has to go here. There. Oh, shoot. Wait, so how do I get two on this one? That traps this. To go right up to it, like that traps this though, because I can't go diagonal, so this can't be a move because I can't start here. If I could start here, then I could go to the right like that. So, and I can't go that way, so this has to be like this. Okay, and obviously it's not the move there. This move is either straight across, which I haven't tried yet, or straight down. Going corner here. That could be good, because then it frees up this corner to get free. Alright. Thinking through it. I do like just messing around first, though, see if something works. Thought I had it. Cross itself? No. Let's do oranges. They look like they have less options. So I can either go middle. Oh shoot! Yawned on my mic. I can either go here, and then the option's there. And it's there, which didn't work before, I don't think. Oh, yep, look at that. Oh, wait, oh no. Nice, okay, wraps around, I didn't see it. See, orange only had two options there. This has equal amounts, so could work with either or. I got two in corners. I'm gonna do this one first. Move has to be there. Yep. It's the obvious first move. I can go up. I can go. I can't go left. I can go diagonal. I could try that. Nice. Okay. This block has to go here. Can't go to the end or to an orange. Could go any of these three. Let's try all of them. Oh, you know what? Let's try that, and then... Oh, I can't do either of those. Oh. I didn't even notice I hadn't connected the bottom yet. Cool. So this one's next to, oh, this could go, I don't like the side middles, gotta start with the corners better. Let's start with this one. No, it's already not gonna work. I don't like that. Sweet. Got lucky. This to me just looks like that. I don't know if it actually works. No, because I gotta go twice in the middle. So you can't have like multiple diagonals. This can't go, this has to go here. It could go here and then there. But then that blocks off this orange, so it's gotta go straight up. Right? Yeah, this orange can't go anywhere. Try that little loop. Nice. What do I want to start with? Not this corner, because I can literally go anywhere. Also, I can go anywhere here. This one. Can't go here, can't go here. Gotta go diagonal. Then let's try that. Yeah, that works. Oh no. How am I missing one? Oh. There. No, because in that. That cuts that off. Like that. I have to go over here to get over here. Let's do blue now. I could come through like that, and then that gives me the diagonal. Oh no, it doesn't. Because I have to go here. Oh, I thought I had it. Maybe that, and then... No, I can't go across, because then it cuts off the yellow going out wide. So yellow has to go out wide here. No, unless it goes up. Doesn't make any sense, though. Does blue just get everything? Like, right? Doesn't it have to do that? Oh, let me try that. Yes, that's it. Oof. Had to change it up for the yellow. Trapped. All right, let's start with that. Then yellow has to go out through here. Nice, okay. Cheeky if it works. Which I think it does. Nice. Try to get as much as I could with the orange. I don't know if I can come here twice. That takes up all the edges there. And then I can't block this orange unless it goes this way. Oh. No. No, I reset it. Has to be right. That's what I had. How do I go through the middle twice there? Thank you. Then I can shoot. No, I can't. I was gonna say there. This is right. This is 100% right up here. All right, where can I go next? There? No, because then I'd have to go here. So I gotta hit this one. I can't go there because it traps this one. How do I come here again? Oh, that's it. Nice. Okay. Cool. That's tricky. Gotta start. Oh, I could start like that. Not that I'll lock in. I gotta give him a diagonal up there. That traps the... This traps the bottom left block here because it can't move across because I'd have to go there. So we'll do that. That. That should be enough for me to... What does that do? I'm trying to take the same lines. That's what I just did. That could be good. No, I don't like that. Nice, cool. See, I thought the yellow looked good there, so I just deleted the blue. That just felt right. So this has to go there. Oh no. That could go like that. This has to get over here though. I don't know. Or they could go down and over. Maybe like that. No, because then I can't. I can't go back. All right. first. Have to go there. Have to go there. Can't go there. Let's try here. Have to go there, there, there. That's what I did first. That was wrong. And that's the same thing virtually. Straight across, maybe, and let squares do two. Because it could be. This is tough. So tough, and. I'm just guessing. Strategy. All right. That has to be right, right? No, because then this crosses. I need this diagonal here. What if I just do that? Missing a way that this could go. This leaves a bridge there. So toughy. I feel like I'm missing something with the yellows. Blocks yellow. Still blocks yellow. So it has to go there. No. Why would it do that? Right. Hello? Yellow. Why is it trumping me? Huh. It's a tough one. I'll go up and come straight down. Let's try that. There's no way for... No. And then... Oh, that'd be nutty. That'd be a nutty one. Block this though. So this has to be the move, right? So this is the starting. What does that force this to do? It could go across. But then it can't go there because I can't go down and come back up. I can't go down, so this has to go down. Right? What if I go up? This just needs to hit once. But I can't wrap around. So I'm pretty sure this has to go down. And over, because there's no other way to hit it. And there. Yeah, and like that, right? And then I could just go... Oh no! Oh, why was that so hard? What the heck? Oh, I literally just had to break it up on the steps. Okay. There's no way this goes to G. C? C's already tough. Yikes. This has to go here. These has to connect to both. So it has to be something like that. I literally just, why would it like... Can't end here. Oh, I could go back. No. Just like that. Or like that, yeah, I guess. No, that can't be, because it needs to... Blue needs to get out of there. That's 100% a move. Blue needs to get out of there. Then, if it does go here... Well, it has to touch it once, right? So... What does yellow do? Oh, yellow could just do that, right? Thank you. That's what I had it as. So at least it's open. Oh, and then blue doesn't even have to touch that. Oh, that was so close. Can't come down a second time. So does yellow have to touch that? How would it even... come right back up. But I can't block this, can it? Yeah, that leaves that one open. Oh, I see it. Boom boom, right here is a free move. Nice, cool. Yeah, it's gonna be like three colors like this. I'm just gonna KMS. Imagine. Not a bad first try. See, now I see where it is. Instantly, you could see it's from here. You just gotta go bang, boom, and you have the same line. Nice. Cool, I should do that more often. Or if it's just one thing left, I should look where the gap is. This has to touch both. Actually. Oh, that'd be close if... diagonal. I like this in that corner. Oh, this could be. You see? So if I get one left, you see the break is, it's right here. Boom, boom. Boom, boom, and then up and around. Cool. That literally left me nothing with that bottom right one. So I gotta do one of those. I don't think it matters either way. I can't go up, down. I gotta go down, up. So how am I gonna touch twice? Nice. Saw it. Pure read. Be sick, and I just go boom, 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 boom. All right, well, here's the one free boy. Let's see what it looks like. It's open here and here in the diagonal. So I can go straight up to it, but then this is missing one. So if I go boom, so this is 1, 2, 3. It's 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Cool. All right. See? Finding that one. It works out. That's already a bad idea. This triangle's gotta go. Imagine. That dekes out this hole. What's that do? Okay. So let's see what I could do with that one. Break that up. Can't go down over because that ends it. It's open a lot over here. There's probably room for a oh, right here at the end. See this? That's not what I wanted. That's not what I wanted either. It's supposed to go like the oh. Come on. Alright. Yeah, okay, so to go up over. Path I had. It does nothing. Let's take a look at it again. can this do? This goes boom, 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 boom. Can't go across like that. Damn, if this goes, all right, so blue goes down. Yellow can't, yellow has to go this way. Let's try that. Blue has to go there twice. Yeah, last move is this. Cool. No way to get another one of those. That's stupid. That's how you do this top corner. See, it optimizes the most space. 100%. So then you kind of have to do that, right? No, there's no way for the yellow to get over here. So this, I don't know if you have to go here first. I think yellow has to go. Let's look. Damn, that's got four blue going into it and two yellow. Three. Or more like two. Two blue and one yellow. What does that even connect to? Is that an easier way to fix it? Now it's got an even amount. I think it's easier if you have the missing one of the three. It's got an open space right next to that triangle. How does that go? Huh. It needs like two edges. So up there top, up at the top. But they can't cross each other. Oh, one, two, boom. And then come around. Yeah, one, two. Here's the line in. And then, well, no, because I'm getting this one. That's right. That's what I had before. Maybe boom, 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 boom. Let's try that. Oh, I can't go back there. Down. What if I do that? That's stupid. Is this optimal? I feel like it is. That leaves this edge open, so it's better to do that. Oh. Well, I get that on the way back around if I do that. Oh, that opens here, right? I think y'all's the one messed up. So what if I go? Oh, I can't go back to that one. I was gonna see if I had that. It feels weird. This has to be all, there's no way. See, that's where you can boom, boom. If that wasn't there. Wait, wait, wait. Yep, okay, yellow's wrong. Ah, damn. Takes 2 seconds, like what the heck? Thank you. Okay, so this has to start. Usually you gotta go three first. Use a space filling curve. Just like come down. Go right there, so then I can do. Oh, no, wait, hold on. No! What was I gonna do? One left. So this has to connect to this. Or this goes straight up and this ties in here. That'd be nasty. Can this connect to this? Boop. No, because as soon as it comes down, it's gotta go there. Yeah. So this has to be. These both have to touch it. Like that. This one goes straight up. Has to go in like that. But then, no. That's bad. Is that wrong? That's not. It has to be this. Maybe that? I don't think you can get in there twice though, and then this is blocked. Like that. Oh, and then that would. That'd be so good. That's what I just said. And then this. Oh. See, wrapping around it like that traps this orange. Which means it has to go boom, boom. So I can't connect it here. Disgusting. Oh, because then I could do. No. If I just do that. No here. Thank you. go straight down. What if I do that? No, because I can't have that. And that's already full. That's it. Oh. Where can I? Sneak another angle in there. I'm so close. C24. I feel like once you see it a certain way, it messes you up big time. Because you're fixed on something. There's only so many ways to do it. If I go down and come around first. It's stupid. It's actually the dumbest thing. Let's try just yellow. That's interesting. I can come straight down from this. But there's no way for me to get. That's what I just did, I think. Yeah. That's a way simpler way of doing this. Definitely, that's not that easy. There's no way. Yeah, doing that cuts this off. Maybe if I come in from a diagonal here and then get these. That's a new one. At least I'm trying something different now. It's so close. Get orange in there twice. If I end like that. So I have to come around the top. Can't do that. I just did. Come around the top. Oh, this might be it. Hold on. No, because that's just this again. Damn, what am I missing? To end it. Okay, this is just a space filling curve, literally. Easiest thing in the game. Like, ooh. Oh shit. Oh, it is just a F. So that was too difficulty. Let's keep going. What time do I got? I got time. Let's beat it. Oh. Might do just a part one right now. Yikes. Yeah. I'm gonna do... Did A through C. To D, E, F, in a different stream. That was a good setup. It's a good start. Or should I do A, B, C, D, and then the two hard boiled boys for after that? Oh, maybe it's a good 3 and 3. Even though F is gonna take 1,000 years, I didn't want to look at it. Do you want a peek? You want a peek? It doesn't even look threatening. I can get that first try. Alright, yeah, I'll do half an F. Thanks for watching if you are here. Oh, what's this daily? You'll find a new level that's generated. Huh. Oh, what? What is this? Oh. Ah, peace. That's a bonus stream. Got 4, baby. Alright. No way, reset. Get out of here. Thanks for watching the stream.